Welcome back to Minecraft Skyblock with Dark Ve1l. I've already gotten some progress done with this. Not much though, not enough to be useful to watch, fun to watch, so let's get on with it. He'll be here anytime now. How do I do this? Okay. So what's the next challenge? Are you there? I just restarted my recording. Oh, that's fun. I'm gonna start a sieve. How do you even compress cobblestone? Cheap. I would have 6, my guy. Well, basically, I'm just doing the quests I can right now. I bet. Alright, now we have to start on the water wheel. What is this? Stone. Stone scary. But let me just get an auto clicker. I don't know what you're talking about. What is an auto clicker truly? Can you don't do that? So am I, big boy. Who is touching you? What was that about? I didn't even hear him. Alright. Yes! Look at me. No! Cheating. I've never even heard of that. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know what you're doing. Well, it got you your cobblestone you need. There's 100. If it works, it works. Leave me be, okay? Is it like me and my apple spasm? I'm gonna turn it off. Well, that makes me cool, right? Saying is run. Oh, I can't run. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. That's the only thing I'm implying, is that I'm hungry. Oh, that's wood, I can do that. What are you doing right now? But what are you crafting? Okay, dumbass. This is a serious question. It's life or death here, big boy. What were you crafting? Okay, well, I'm crafting this, Tinker's Construct stuff. Oh, shoot, we need more trees. I can't use my auto clicker on trees. I got kicked out of Minecraft for sticky keys. What? Yo, man, why did I just die? No, you can't have that. No, I don't care about sticky keys. I don't think I can, honestly. Do you like my tree? It's one big ass tree, that's what it is. You don't? Problem and solution. Do you like my big old tree house I made? Oh, I'm hungry. I don't have the hunger. Apple juice make me not hungry. All right, good enough. Let's try it. It worked. I think that's a super tree in here somewhere. You know what I mean by that? Right. Yeah, it's not letting me vein mine. I just clicked the wrong button. What did you just throw at me? Is that impending doom? If it works, it works. You took all my wood. I picked up most of it. I need the clay for the challenge. You have the clay. You have the clay. I need the clay. Ow, whore. Give me the clay. furnace? What? No, there's something about it in the chat. Is that an apple tree? That's why I hate you. Tasty apples. Get some more. Oh, how do I make a stencil table? Nope. Here, just don't make this Tinker's Construct stuff. I got it. In the bag. Yeah, I know. Station. What is wrong with it? Why can't I tool all of it? You can give me. Claim. I got my 5 APK. Pick that up. Then you just like crouch in the tree and then. Did you get all the stuff for the thing? You need that too. See, this is where we're making progress. The interesting part of the video that's probably not interesting whatsoever. How do you even get clay? What? Porcelain? To get porcelain, you need porcelain clay. How do you get clay? Come on, Johnny Sins. Yeah, I put it straight in the chest. It with saplings. Then the barrel, I put what in there? Don't worry, there's not a lot of clicking in my video. I'm just using an audit looker. You're just mad because you're emo. Wait, what? What'd you say? I wasn't listening to a thing you said. Oh, too well. No, I'm just gonna keep mining it until I get something else. I think I am lagged out right now. Most definitely. Am I just holding still on your screen? I am on a black screen. About to eat a Slim Jim. snaps to people. Check. Yeah, as long as I don't get killed. As long as you play Fortnite with me later, of course. Christian, therefore no Fortnite. Dust, what do I do with dust? Clay? Wait, how do you put water in this thing? How'd you get glass bottles? Which quest? I mean, I have them, but like, what quest was it? I don't remember that. Oh. Okay. I just got a text from my stepdad. Dinner is ready. No refined storages in this? If you need wood, just go mine it. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. Literally, don't be shy. That's flashbacks. Can't do me like that. You can't just say that, dude. I'll be as shy as I want to be, okay? That's where we're at right now. So that's where we're at right now. I'm shy. You know what? That's literally not comedy. Well, if we sacrifice babies in the blood of the... Yeah, Satan will get us because they were his. The only babies born anymore are no babies of Christ. That and baby girls. What? I don't know what the fuck you just said. Label it not good for little kids, and then you're fine, pretty much, right? I'm not trying to. You're not gonna get monetized until like 1,000 something. Yeah. You have 2 hours of watch time? My saying bruh for 1 hour straight might have more than that just in itself. I know, but I'm saying that because, like, people said they would, like, just play it in the background of them playing Fortnite every now and then. I mean, I'm just like, for what fucking reason? Are you retarded? I don't know how to check. Newborns. I mean, bullying's cool, so why can't this be person's talking about disabled things in the chat. Say, so, yeah, I thought you were disabled. Why? For what? You can just see that people were slain. Did I ever do slash home? Yeah, no, I guess I'm just gonna not die. Mobs can't spawn on it. Then place a block and put a torch on it. Simple, my guy. What'd you do with my bricks, huh? I will slaughter you. Right here, right now. I'll literally take your head off. Where are my bricks? Where are my bricks? Where are my fucking bricks? Oh. Okay. My bad. My bad. Look, listen. Listen. My bad. Comedian. No, why don't you just go stick your dick in a blender? I'll send you that one video of the guy just chopping it off. What, the video of somebody just chopping it off? Or me saying that? Yeah, no. That's how you get, banned from posting? Motherfucker. I'm trying to eat a Slim Jim. Double and an. Oh, fuck! My TPA. Come on, man, you gotta. I have an entire 24 pack of beer in my mini fridge right next to me. Know what? They don't know my fucking age. I'm 21. I'm literally... Yeah, you're right, I'm 10.
I am the sexiest 10-year-old alive.
No. Do I sound or look 14? Do I have a job at 14? No, I didn't. But I'm actually 21. I will say the beer in my mini fridge is not mine, but I'm actually 21. Alright, so how do I get iron? know what? You know what, whore? Hello. I don't know what else I was gonna say. You have no game, player. Yes, King Comedy, you have no stick. Oh, sticky keys. Get off my screen, sticky keys. Infinity breastplate. How far along are these people? Should I try and TPA and see what they look like? They literally just said how in the chat. Nice. Like, people are genuinely just like, are you what? I mean, they probably have. I'm sure there are people that have. Like, I don't know who has that kind of time in their pathetic life to do that, but he might. Was that insensitive and mean of me to say? Can I get banned for saying something like that? Do you have any cobblestone? PewDiePie! Hey man, you can't say that. Yeah, you're right. Sorry, my bad. I'm not auto-clicking stone. Honestly, you're a stupid person for that. I don't want to have to parkour. I don't want to parkour. Then come build them. You're stuttering? I think I killed your apple tree, by the way. Very insecure and I feel unsafe. Please come place your blocks back. Yeah, I'm insecure about everything in life because that's the barren way. That's how my parents raised me. Mama didn't raise no bitch. Your mom's still in your life, right? Okay, I wasn't sure, so I just didn't... Okay. I was gonna call you stupid bitch. You're fucked because you have no mom and you're funny, stinky. But, like... funny, stinky. You have no mother. Dude, you didn't even place back all the fucking shit. No, you didn't. Yes. How do you think I realized so quickly? Yes. I'm just like breaking my blocks of trees. Thing. Just, tell me what a thing is. robot chicken you killed? Well, get the hell out of Dodge. I just grabbed a can of Dr. Pepper when I meant to grab my bottle of Mountain Dew. What is going on over there? Like, I just see flames and shit.
And the chicken's just floating still.
You didn't even kill it. Okay, I just got lagged out, I think. I lagged out again. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here for me, because it's at 31 minutes and I'm not editing. All right, see ya.